As part of easing tax filings, the Union Budget 2016 has proposed a process where, unless absolutely necessary, income taxpayers won't have to meet anyone from the Income Tax Department.
The custom baggage rules for international passengers are being simplified so as to increase the free baggage allowance. The filing of baggage declaration will be required only for those passengers who carry dutiable goods. Use of technology and creating accountability. Technology is a boon for mankind. We plan to use technology in the taxation department in a big way to make life simpler for law-abiding citizens and also for data mining to track tax evaders. A pilot was run in 2015-16 for e-assessments to obviate the requirements of taxpayers to visit the income tax office. I propose to expand the scope of e-assessments to all assessees in 7 mega cities in the coming years. The case selected for scrutiny will be scrutinized in an e-environment where, unless the assessee himself wants to be heard or for special reasons to be recorded, the assessing officer wants to hear the party, there will be no face-to-face contact of the IT department and the assessing.
Powered by NNIS.